Hello children, let us solve one more sum from the chapter surface area and volume. This sum is from cylinder. The question is, a patient in a hospital is given soup daily in a cylindrical bowl of diameter 7 cm. If the bowl is filled with soup to a height of 4 cm, how much soup the hospital has to prepare daily to serve 250 patients? Children, as you can see here, diameter of the bowl, this is the diameter, it is equal to 7 cm and height is 4 cm. The height up to which soup is filled in the bowl is 4 cm. Now, first of all, we need to find volume of soup given to a patient. So let us begin with the solution. Given diameter of the bowl is equal to 7 cm. So radius R is equal to 7 upon 2 cm. Height H is equal to 4 cm. Now volume of soup in one bowl . Children, we need to find a volume. So the formula for finding volume, as you know, is pi r square h. This is the volume of cylinder. The value of pi, as it is not given in the question, so we can take 22 upon 7. R is 7 upon 2 centimeter. We need to put square, and h is 4 cubic centimeter. This is equal to 22 upon 7 into 7 into 7 into 4 cubic centimeter. Now by 7, this 7 can be reduced. By 2 and this 2, we can reduce this 4. Now we are left with 7 into 22. That is equal to 7 2s are 14 and 14 and 1 15. 154 cubic centimeter. Now 154 cubic centimeter is the volume of soup in one bowl, but the hospital has to prepare daily to serve 250 patients. So here we have to find volume of soup for 250 patients. Therefore, volume of for 250 patients . This is equal to 250 multiplied by 154 cubic centimeter, and this is 385. If we multiply this 154 by 25, we get 3850, and one more zero from here, cubic centimeter.